check the puck for cracks after that slap. No doubt.